Module-based planning provides complete planning and budgeting solutions for financials, workforce, capital, projects, and strategic modeling with built-in, best practice, predefined content, including forms, calculations, dashboards, drivers, and key performance indicators. Here are the financials planning tasks configured by the administrator: long-range forecast, revenue, expense, balance sheet, cash flow, and analysis. Let's take a look at expense. By default, a pre-built overview dashboard is displayed. You can customize content based on your requirements and preferences. These interactive dashboards are designed to deliver rich data visualizations using real-time data. The financials cards are displayed on top. Click Show Hide to expand the tab contents and hide or show these cards. Here are the vertical tabs in this section: Overview, Driver and Trend-Based, Rolling Forecast, Direct Entry, and Income Statement. The charts and forms in these tabs are pre-built, but may be configured based on your requirements. Navigate between sections using the horizontal tabs. You can review income statement data variances between years, periods, and scenarios. For your driver-based expenses, you can enter your assumptions and adjustments on this page. So let's say you want a 7% increase in cost per event based on the prior year's average, and add 25 more marketing events. You can enter your adjustments at a granular level by expanding periods. For example, the additional 25 events will be done in the last 3 months of the fiscal year. I can enter my data in Q4, or enter more specific data in October, November, and December. The calculated total from your assumptions based on the prior year's average plus the 7% increase in cost can be seen here. Totals are displayed in this column. You enter assumptions used by account drivers on this page. You can view the updated calculation in this graph. Let's take a look at the calculated expenses based on the driver information you entered. Here's the calculated data based on the driver information we entered. You can also enter additional adjustments on this page. Expense driver trends displays variances between years, periods, and scenarios. You can find the prior year and current year's driver trends on this page. For trend-based expense accounts, you can enter assumptions and adjustments similar to driver-based accounts. Then you can view the calculations in these two sections. Variances for trend-based accounts are displayed on this page. Next, let's take a look at direct entry. For accounts which you cannot plan based on prior year, current year, or trend-based values, you can manually enter or edit data. For example, taxes may be entered manually. Our tax department provides an estimate for our taxes. You can manually enter the data here or run the import process. For the other planning tasks, such as revenue, balance sheet, and cash flow, you can follow similar procedures when entering driver, trend, and manual data. Let's take a quick look at where administrators enable and configure features. With financials selected, administrators can enable and configure features. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.